Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel. For the newcomers, my name is Didi. I huddle, and don't worry, I'd be happy. Today, short TA video on this beautiful Thursday. I have a busy day. Let's take a look quickly on what Bitcoin is doing now over here. Bam. Ever stop me from dusting off my shoes. This one. This is the first chart we are going to talk about. This is the 4-hour chart. On the 4-hour chart, we can see that the Bam Bam indicator gave a long over here. That was the long flag over there. And we closed a candle above the yellow stepping line over there. The Bam crossed over here. And the green dot and the green area started over there. So that's a triple confirmation. And that long would now be in a profit of about, let's say over here, 13% with a leverage of 10, 130%, other leverages more. Now you can see the first red candle a little bit starting, 45,700. You can see the green cloud becoming thinner. This could lead into a short, then a red flag would appear. But again, it can also be a small fake out, like thin green and again up from here. So let's see what is going to happen, but I am just going to look at that chart. And then we have over here, let's see, this is the weekly. I don't want to look at the weekly today. I want to look at this one here. I told you guys we are going to hunt for that purple level 62. We are going in the right direction, which should be a little bit higher more. But look at this pump over here. Bam, what a long pump. This is the pump today. So this pump can even be extended longer, in my opinion. Let's take a look at the next chart over here. Bam, this one. This one is the 1-hour chart. On the 1-hour chart, you can see we are going a little bit sideways now. And that means we are taking a rest. Look, we took a rest over here as well. Bam. We took a rest over here. Bam. We took a rest over here. Bam. So or we take a rest and we take it up from here, or we finally retrace it a time to like 53, to that level of support that we broke. Both are possible. I'm open for both options. Yes, flies attacking me again. I'm going to keep it really short now. Bam. This is the daily chart. On the daily chart, we told you guys the EMA ribbon flipped bullish. The yellow line is on top. You can also see this day candle today that opened is a red till now. That doesn't really matter because this one was red as well and we went still up. But the thing I noticed on the day chart, I'm just noticing it. I don't know. I didn't fact check it, but every time when we flip bullish, and we come too far from the EMA ribbon, we pull back to that EMA ribbon. Like, for example, over here, we flipped bullish. We went hugely up, you see, but we pulled back somewhere in time to that EMA ribbon over there. And every time we flip too far away from the EMA ribbon, we come back to that yellow line. Can we see some more examples so that we get more confident on what I'm saying over here? We flipped bullish, we went up. And up and up and up and up and up. This was a very long up run, and then we came back. But you can see that the run here was from 10k all the way to 19k. So it's a 10k run before we flipped back. Here, this was a 20 to 40. That was a 20k run before we flipped back to that line. But there were many moments we touched back on that yellow line. So keep an eye on that. On this beautiful day chart. And then we go to the Gaussian channel. This is a 5-day chart. Yes, 1 day, 5 days. I told you guys we will close now in 15 hours. If we close in 15 hours above that beautiful line over there, above the 50k, that would be very positive. Lagging behind because now it's saying 51, but we're already at 55 at the moment. So closing above this one and opening a new candle above that Gaussian channel is really positive. Every time we have done that in history, every time when we've done that in history, and I need to show you this, let's see. Here, when we close a candle above it, another one, we go up tremendously. When we close a candle above it, another one, we go up tremendously. When we, let's go even back, close a candle above it and go up, we go up tremendously. So, yes, in my opinion, when we close above this, very positive. Week chart over here. This chart is a very old one. I've been showing you this chart already, I think, for more than a year now almost, where I tell you guys we could be copying 2013 and 2017. And I think those candles were then from somewhere in July or something here. So then we would have in 2013, it would look like this. Let's see, where is this? July? Here. I think here, this part. So this could be the run, and the 2017 run would be this run. So the 2017 would end a little bit later, somewhere in January, and this one would end in December. It's all a guessing, but it's just nice to see that Bitcoin moves in these same waves, up and down, and then we go up again. And I told you now the important part on this chart, on the weekly one, is that we break that midline of the logarithmic growth curve. This one, that line, 54,600, we need to break that one, because every time we break that one, then that huge bull run starts. Let's go back here to 2017, for example. Here, when we broke that midline, that was the huge run, bam, all the way up to 20K. That was a run from 5K to 20K. That went time four from that breaking that midline. Even more further back here, when we broke that midline at $200, we went to $1,200. That's why that midline, in my opinion, is very important, that we go and break that one and create a candle above that one again. Another chart, bam, last one. This is the month chart. Now we are really zooming out, and I told you, I do think you remember this chart, because this was the chart that I also tweeted on Twitter, and it was really a lot of views. And I told you there, there's a long time I posted this one, will we copy 2013 and 2017? And I told you, from September we always went up. The first time from September we went 10 times. The second time from September will be times five. The third time now from September, are we going to times 2.5? So we would end up again above 100K. The top of that line is now 140K. When I posted it, it was still September. It's now October. You can see that green candle coming in. That was, I think, everything. Now I have one more chart for you guys, and then I, bam, really stop it for today. Then this one is, oh my God, these slides. This one is really a good chart. I posted by Willy Hu, and Willy Hu posted a chart where he's saying the Bitcoin supply profile. And I really like, if you look at this here, the FOMO buying and the second FOMO buying part. And if we look now, we had that first FOMO buying part, and I think it will lead into the second FOMO buying part. But you can also see that this area here was the support now, but that we also still have a resistance over there. Is this resistance? Let's see, because these people that bought over there at the top, they are still holding strong. That is what we can see over there as well. The people that bought over here, of course, still holding strong. But we need to have more people buy here. And now the question is, are these people that bought over there hodling, or are they selling at 63K? If they are hodling, then there is less Bitcoin available to sell, so that would drive the price up tremendously, in my opinion. Now, that was really everything for today. Do I have anything else? No, that was it. Bam. I hope you really enjoyed the short video. If you did enjoy it, please don't worry, be happy, give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment. Didi, it's not sunny over there. Yes, it is. Look, the sun is really shining. It's warm. I'm going to enjoy my day. Today I'm having dinner with, I think, Madelon and David de Vrieser, Belgium guy. So funny crypto day again today. See you next time. See you tomorrow. Don't forget to give the thumbs up. And if you want to trade, use the links down below the video. Bam.